Are you sitting at home wondering what to do with all those leftover CDs? Well, today, I'm gonna tell you in creation of our CD hovercrafts. For this project, everything that you need can be found in your house. Starting off with a CD that you're not gonna listen to anymore. Sorry, Nickelback. Next is going to be a balloon, birthday party size, not water balloon size. Next are some bottle tops, some caps that you can find that you're not gonna use again because we will be poking holes in them. Awesome. On top of that, everything needs to be put together somehow, and that's where the glue comes in. So the best way to do this is with a glue gun, if you can find that in your house. If not, it'll just take a little bit extra time, but we can use regular glue as well. Tape does not hold things very airtight, so glue is the way to go. Our first step in the procedure is to find your bottle cap and poke a hole in it. Now for this project, we want to have a smaller hole. We don't want to go very large. If you need it to be larger, you can do it later, but it's very hard to make a large hole smaller again. We want to make sure that the balloon is over our lid. We're going to put it over the top and not the bottom. Done. So just to make sure, you can blow it up right now to make sure that you have no holes in your balloon.
Check.
All right, so it's very important you get the inside and the outside to make it airtight. Oh, yeah. Splotch. All right, so if you do have a glue gun, just let it dry for about 2 minutes. Then after that, we'll be ready to go. And the 2 minutes have passed, so let's find out if our friend here is actually going to work. I will name you Julius. Indoor Curling Championship. All right, friends, so there's more than one way to do this. If you found a better way online to do it, leave it in the comment section below and we could go check it out together. Other than that, we hope you have a great day and a fantastic week. If you have any questions about any of this stuff, you can message us or leave it in the comment section below. Other than that, don't be afraid to do experiments and do some awesome projects.